to day one of month six. And there's some changes in the tank. I've been waiting this length of time just to see how my patience holds out. It's held out very well, so I haven't changed any of the original rocks, the ones covered in algae. But what I have done is I added more rocks to the right hand side and to the left hand side. And that was because the ice blue zebra that you can see there, he's getting rather territorial. He's not terribly aggressive by any means, but he's staked a claim to the left hand side of the tank, so I had to add a few caves to give the other guys some territories. Because there's a few more in Bunan here now, so things are getting pretty crazy, but super interesting at the same time. So there's another zebra. This time that's an OB, an OB zebra. I'll get the exact name shortly. I'm still a bit confused myself as to what it is. Could be possibly an, is it an estuary, they call it. So my female Alunacara, she's hiding up the back. She's holding. She's been holding for about a week now, so in another week's time, I'll take her out and strip her, hopefully. See just what she's holding, how many eggs she's got in there. And that's really all that's going on. So I'm planning on doing a big update on the last day of month six. But in the meantime, I'll do weekly updates on what else is happening. So he's turned out to be a beautiful fish, him. The big ice blue. Moody's looking good. I noticed today my fryer eye, he's starting to change colour. He's getting some really nice blue around his lips of all places, actually. Borlay eyes, he's a fast grower, but he's started to slow down a little. And the red shoulder peacock, just out of view, he looks awesome as well. He's being chased by Moody, here he comes. There he is there. Next to my Melandi, or sulphurhead peacock. So this tank's in a good place. And I'm very, very happy with it. It's the best tank I've owned. It's quite a subdued video tonight. I've had a few beers, chilling out. Big Malomo showing his fins there. Okay guys, take care.